Okay, guys, we're back to playing Firewatch again. Alright, on to day two now. Couldn't have an FSX video up today, but, problems. Might still go up. However, that is unlikely.
I'm awake. What's your problem?
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either.
Let's go.
I don't really know why that would be the case.
There's no backup?
The backup is the two-day hike out of here.
Really?
So, that's a no?
It's easier for me to send all the lookouts out to check the status of the wire in their areas. Yours is a good hike away. If you find any portion of it down, I can try to get a hold of a ranger, and he'll bring someone in to fix it.
Okay, I can do that. Where is it?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
So, you're gonna want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Will do.
Thanks, Hank.
Don't... Why do you not let me reply? Oh, for Christ's sake. Because I was holding the map. You ass. I'm sorry, There's a cistern, I presume that's where they store all the water. I don't know. I don't know any of these terms. Yeah, there we go. This is the way we go. To get to that cave where we saw that. So that freaky person. Bear. I'm sorry, what? Oh, Beartooth points. That's a Beartooth cave. It's a really confusing name, mate. Alright, let's drop. In all honesty, I have trouble believing anybody would get out of that, just no injuries. Like that, you know, you just step down. Let's get going. Then, you know, it doesn't let you do this when it's basically the same thing. It's confusing. No, I can't. I can't go on that log.
Can you see the communication wires from where you are?
I can see the poles, but I have no idea if the wire is in good shape or not. They run a good distance up to a spot called Beartooth Point. You just need to walk along them all the way up there and make sure everything's in ship shape.
Okay. That was the dialogue option I've never seen yet. Yeah, that's a problem. Every now and then you somehow manage to get yourself into a place where you're really confused. Like you don't know how you got there, and you don't know to get there, how to fix it.
It's actually pretty damn cold out here.
Roger that. Warms up fast. The mornings are cold in Boulder though, right?
Yeah, they are.
Oh, the signs.
What did you get up to down there? I mean, what's life like?
I'm just going to mention I am.
You know, I don't know. Just used to spend a lot of time with our dog, Mayhem.
Mayhem? What kind of name is that?
He was a German Shepherd, big as a truck.
So why not call him Chevy?
Well, we walked out of the shelter and there was some graffiti on a trash can and it said Dicko Mayhem. And he walked over and peed all over it and there you go.
That's a really cute story?
It is what it is.
Hey, can you hold on a sec?
Sure. Just gonna keep hiking and hoping it warms up.
Yeah. You're in the mountains, mate.
I don't think so. Why, have you? Okay, good. No, I don't think he has any idea.
I'm just gonna listen.
I'm absolutely sure. Would you? Alright, I'll let you know if anything changes in that regard.
That sounds really creepy, but I'm not going to comment on that.
I can see the wire
just
you're talking
ignore
about.
That.
Looks like it's in good shape from here.
We'll follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it. So we really can't reach anyone any other way than these wires?
What else do you suggest? Smoke signals?
Just seems dangerous.
Well, if they don't hear from me for a few days, they'll send someone out, but I'd rather it not come to that.
We can all agree with that, mate. Or comrade or whatever. I don't you say mate, though.
You wake up pretty early then, huh?
As soon as the sun comes up. Forest Service really frowns on us putting up curtains for some reason.
I just covered my head with my pillow. Seems to do the trick.
Wow. The forest could never burn down on your watch.
Honestly, if I was asleep, it wouldn't matter. Oh, the wire's broken. Oh, yeah. Found the location of the... damn it, brain. I almost said I found the location of the broken. Yeah, it seems that having those problems with FSX really drove me insane. Same beer.
Guess what?
What is it?
There's a bunch of empty cans up here.
Same as before?
Yep.
These fucking kids.
Gonna set up better myself.
Why do you think they'd be up here?
Hell if I know, but they better have stayed away from our communication stuff.
Knowing how stupid they were, I highly doubt it. I think they probably don't realize that if we can get a call out, neither can they.
Yeah, okay, the wire's down here.
Okay, good. Any sign of those girls? Did they mess with anything?
I'll look around.
There's more beer cans.
Hey, so the wire is definitely down out here. I just found it. Yeah, the thing is, it doesn't look like the wind. It looks like it was cut deliberately.
I knew it. The moment you said you found their trash. These idiots are gonna pay. Do they realize this is how people die? I mean, what if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on? And God forbid there's an actual fire burning out of control.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
I haven't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Let's hear it.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, I came out here for a breath of fresh air and some adventure. What do you got?
I think I want you to just find them and scare the hell out of them.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know. Wait for them to wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
I'll find them.
So basically, like,
but I am gonna need a raise.
Don't hold your breath.
It's basically like the Outlaw's
Pass. Back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
All right.
Another big into Red Eagle.
Great. See if you can find the path they took down from there. Maybe they looped back around towards the lake or something.
There's a bag.
I doubt they're where they were yesterday, but they obviously can't have gone far.
They belong to the girls. Oh, yeah, probably should. This is something in real life I would not do, as I actually have a fear of heights. Interesting thing, I want to be a pilot.
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teams?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Brian Goodwin.
You could always pilfer it for supplies.
What do you think I'm doing? Disposable camera.
Well, I am flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them. In decent condition, too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this. This pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Neato.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh. Wow.
Okay, that sounds suspicious.
Seriously. Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
Next letter.
Was he a fella you had a thing with?
Yeah, it was so hot and heavy. Of course, Brian Goodwin was 12 years old, so, you know, our love could never really be understood.
Ugh.
I'm kidding. Not about him being an actual 12-year-old.
Hold on.
That part's true. He was stationed in Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago. Great kid.
You can bring children out here?
No. You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. It took off halfway through the summer.
Copy the information, mate.
You guys keep in touch, you and the Goodwin kid?
Nah, they took off pretty unceremoniously. Plus, what's a 40-year-old woman gonna do with a teenage pen pal?
Good point.
Anyway, so it goes. Have fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that would scar a photo dome employee.
I don't know. I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
I see a really thin plume of smoke.
Right, it's those twats again, aren't they?
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
Campfire? You think it's them?
I reckon so.
What? That looks like it's to the southwest of me.
That's right. If you hike towards Five Mile Creek, that should put you in the neighborhood. Keep an eye on that smoke plume. Let me know if it's getting any larger.
Sure.
Hey, Delilah?
What do you got? You found him?
No, not yet. Why would there be a fence out here?
Because sometimes hikers go ass over tea kettle when on a trail.
Hold on.
So the Forest Service would put up a big chain link fence?
A chain link fence?
Yeah, it looks like it surrounds a huge area.
Huh, that's weird.
Who are they keeping out of here, and why?
Geez, I don't know. Maybe it's biologists, you know? Well, they don't want people traipsing on their precious lichens.
What's a lichen?
Wouldn't you liken to know?
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Goodbye.
I'll ask next time I talk to someone, but that'll probably be a few days.
Anyway, lichen is sort of a type of something like a moss.
Do you think those girls could be behind this fence?
Having once been an ornery young woman, the last thing I would do is climb a fence.
It must have been
especially if I knew I was in trouble.
I don't even know how I would get in.
It's really strange that that's out there, by the way.
Yeah, it's weird.
I'm presuming there was a forest fire here. Good, I've got a camera. I'm going to damn well use it. There we go. I think I'm meant to be heading this way.
Back in Colorado when you took this job? I myself have chosen to never get attached to anyone who would miss me, but I know I'm a bit of an outlier. I don't mean that the way it sounds. I mean, I care about people, and I like companionship as much as the next person.
I'm actually married.
But you're here.
It's not really your business.
I'm sorry, but you're the one who brought her up.
Damn it, Delilah.
Yeah, I did. Sorry.
Whatever, it's fine. Look, I gotta go do a thing downstairs. I'll bring a radio, though.
Oh, that's the laugh. She's annoyed. Sorry if I'm... Well, I'm heading the wrong way. Yeah, that's...
I'm having a hell of a time getting this fucking flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
Flapjack?
Oh, man.
What? You like that? This guy is the freaking king of the flapjacks.
Yeah, that's solid. I'll have to keep that one in my pocket.
It's all yours.
You know, honestly, in some... I'm going backwards, aren't I? I'm backtracking. I need to be heading west. Well, southwest on that little area. Let's see. What's with the music change? There's no dramatic reveal. Anything at this time. So I don't really... But sometimes a lot of it reminds me of Wendy Corduroy from Gravity Falls. Seriously. You know, I see the smoke. Nope, no, that's good. If you could let me, huh?
Nope.
And we're down.
on top of a natural bridge out here.
Really? Is it a complete arch?
No, I guess the bridge is out here. Still, I think I could jump this gap to get across the canyon.
Well, you're a regular Evel Knievel.
Oh yeah, you should see the jumpsuit I'm wearing.
Yeah, I think I'm going to go down this way, basically. Which way would be quicker? So I'm going to go this way because it actually has a... It's right next to cache. Oh, actually, no, we need to go... Screw it, just... Going this way because I said so. Right. Let's get climbing. Let's get to that. Campsite ASAP. As soon as possible for those of you who don't know what that means. To be honest, I think everyone knows what that means. Most people should. Yeah, and honestly, if in real life it was this easy, I would have a job at this point. But it's not as easy as going up to, like, climbing is not as easy as pressing a button and then holding another button. I know, I've done a small bit of climbing and it's considerably less easy than sitting in a comfortable chair. Because this is sort of a one-way thing, you can't go back the other way. So for example, now we couldn't climb back up, see? We want to head down towards Jonesy Lake. I don't really care which way I go, I'm just going to go one of these ways. I'm going to go this way because it was in front of me.
Just so you know, I didn't mean to overstep my bounds earlier when you brought up your wife.
I know you didn't. You were just making conversation. I appreciate it.
So, tell me about her, if you want.
She's actually very sick. I shouldn't be here.
Okay. Well, in the meantime, you are here, and it's beautiful, and escaping isn't always something bad.
Yeah, sure. Well, I'm back at my shitty boss is gonna get me killed hill.
You ready to give it another shot?
Do I seriously have to?
To get down to Five Mile Creek? Yeah, afraid so. It's quite a ways downhill from here.
Yeah, except this is a rope that's not going to snap. You know, it was only so you couldn't go back up this way, you would have to go around and find a cave and have that encounter with that person. Right. I'm gonna go here and then turn left. Yep, down here. There's another rope hook. Push her up and let's get going. Rappel. This really does remind me of the Long Dark. So I'm trying to not spoil the games I've played its completion. So that's why I'm sort of not referring to what is coming up. Which way should I go? Well, it really isn't. Which way is the cache, actually? I don't know, just go straight ahead and I'll find the cache. That's a lot of trees going close together, despite the fact that, you know, it's extremely dry. There we go. Might copy the information. Missing person.
How many hikers go missing in the Shoshone?
More than none, unfortunately, with most of them being in this area. The thoroughfare because it's so remote. Why?
I found an old flyer for a missing hiker. It just got me thinking, that's all. Like how you said one day you were Which talking to the Goodwins and then the next you weren't.
Ned Goodwin didn't get mauled by a bear or stuck in a ravine. He was just a PTSD'd a-hole who dragged his son out to do a job and realized it was a bad idea.
What, grizzlies won't kill an a-hole? They don't have a taste for unapologetic pricks?
Nope. It's why we haven't lost a ranger in 11 years.
So, you don't think anything bad happened to those guys?
Yeah, I guess it's possible, but we usually find evidence of stuff like that. For instance, if you were to be hunted down and torn to shreds, I'm sure someone would come across a bloody beard and shredded pair of ugly cargo shorts.
I like these shorts.
I'm sure you do, Henry.
Come on.
Boy, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's lush.
Oh, you must be talking about the Aspen Grove down there.
Yeah, I think that's where I am.
Those trees are actually one root organism. Did
you
know that?
This is one living plant. One living thing.
I didn't.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire.
Yeah, because there is
so. Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things?
Yeah, when you'd be a good plant.
Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
See.
Found one of their empties. Guess we're on the right track.
Roger that.
See. Every time I played The Long Dark, whenever the music changed, I was about to get brutally murdered.
Even those girls love a skinny dipping, I bet they're nearby.
It's over here, I'm presuming. So I'm gonna take photos.
I see a campsite, and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
It seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged 4 cases of beer out here.
Track them down, and don't let them see you.
What a job this is. Well, I found some dangerous hunks.
What on earth are you...
It's the name of a magazine for girls. It's on the ground here at their camp. I don't get why the hunks have to be so dangerous.
Well, you're clearly not a young woman.
Girls should want nice hunks.
Ugh, boring.
I have entered the teen zone.
Oh, really? And where's that?
It's another one of those magazines. Pants are back.
I'm sorry, pants are back?
Well, according to the experts at Teen Zone magazine, it's unclear where they've been. The pants, I mean... These girls have a full case of beer left here. A full case.
Well, they're impressive little shits, I guess.
That is some dedication.
Right, give me a moment. I'm just going to push this onto the fire. And watch as physics freaks out. I just... Damn it. I've stomped it out already. Oh, screw it. That's going to say that. Oh, my sheets.
I found my sheets.
So they did break into your tower.
It seems.
Looks like... Your tent looks like it's been through the shredder.
Okay, the Atlaf Pass.
Like a bear, or,
Sissy.
I don't know, it sounds crazy, but even a bull elk if it's off its rocker.
Whatever did it, did not hold back.
You've got that camera, right? It might be a good idea to get a few snaps, just in case.
Yeah. Good thinking. Some of their clothes are all torn up.
That's not good.
No, it isn't.
You know, maybe I should take one of their sleeping bags as payback.
At this stage, take whatever you want.
Okay. Let's take a look at this note.
Looks like someone left a note.
Intriguing. Maybe you should read it.
Okay, yeah.
Let me know what it says.
Dear Psycho, I hope you're fucking happy. We're leaving and we're going to find the police or whatever and tell them about how you creeped on us in the lake and then came and destroyed our campsite and all of our stuff. Oh, and stealing panties is gross. Could they be referring to the panties that were up by the wire? No, there's stuff. Oh, I see them. This is gross. You're probably a mental fucking axe murderer. They're so going to jail. I hope it was worth being a jerk over some fireworks, Dick. Could I please burn this? And could I please find those girls? And. Well, let me put it this way, payback is a dish best served with an 85mm T-34 cannon. Right, I'm keeping this.
Oh, they're gone, for sure.
Well, what's it say?
I'm not gonna lie.
Call the police because they think I attacked them.
missed you.
Come on.
No, well, hey, I didn't do this. Okay, someone or something went to town here, but it wasn't me.
Because I told you to scare them, not assault them.
I didn't. Of course I didn't. I just threw their stereo in the lake.
Yeah, I really wish you wouldn't have done that.
This is...
They deserve that.
I don't know, weird as hell, but it wasn't me.
It's okay. I believe you.
Right,
weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know, but they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back, and we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
No one's safe here.
Yeah, me too.
So if it switches up to day 3 about now, yeah, this way. So guys, I'll see you tomorrow, or whatever I do to this next. See you then.